Battir جميله في واقعها الجغرافي.
The geographical location of Battir is beautiful, but the most beautiful is the cooperative and evolving cultural life in the village, enjoyed by its youth and elders with their heritage and cultural activities. Jesus said, "Not by bread alone man lives." The Battiri people were nurtured with authentic ethics, customs, and traditions.
Between the sumptuous hills and verdant groves, the village of Battir overlooks with its natural beauty and the traditional fragrance of beautiful thyme. This village, located in the rural area of Jerusalem, dates to the time of the Canaanites. The Romans also left their mark. It was inscribed on the World Heritage List of the United Nations Educational and Cultural Organization, UNESCO, because of its agricultural terraces, its marble water channels, and the oldest irrigation system in the world.
This is a traditional water distribution system among the farmers. The water is collected into the pool, then it is distributed into 8 families for 8 days. Each day, one family has access to irrigate its land. On that day, the head of the family, who knows the share of his family, measures the water in the pool through an old measuring stick called al-madud, a stick used to determine the level of water in the pool before distributing it on the farmers. The head of the family measures the total amount of water, then he puts a mark in the middle of the stick and divides each half into quarters.
النص اللي بي الأول مية في أول النهار.
The farmer Ahmed Muammar uses a primitive irrigation method that facilitates water access to his land. He inherited this system from his ancestors. The water reaches through marble channels to a deep valley in which a railway built during the Ottoman period connects Jerusalem with Jaffa. This railway is the dividing line between the West Bank and Israel, which was established in 1949.
Battir is a historical village with important monuments. These monuments prove that Battir is a Canaanite town. Thank God we are now in the area called the Canaanite Khirbet, which is unparalleled except for one in the Syrian city of Aleppo. We want our village to preserve its features and attributes. We will remain mainly farmers and landowners. We irrigate our crops with this traditional irrigation system.
Battir means the house of birds. However, it is not the destination of birds only. It became a destination for researchers, fans of antiquities, to explore its history, walk between its landmarks, and enjoy its beautiful landscape.